here's the thing. I'm sure a lot of Malaysian women have had their handbag snatched at least once. But for me, it's special case because I got my handbag snatched 3 times. So I remember the first time it was the most horrible experience because number one, I felt so helpless. And as you know, we women, we keep everything in our handbags, right? Our car keys, our wallet with our credit cards, our house keys. So when your whole handbag is snatched, well, for me, I couldn't even get to my car to drive home because my car keys was in the handbag. And then I realized my house keys was also in my handbag. And it really worried me because like my daughter and my maid is at home. What if the robbers found my house keys, found my address, and decides to go to my house to rob it? I really felt helpless and I knew at that instant I have to get myself out of this situation. Well, what happened next is I have to go and find people who will be kind enough to lend me their handphone. And then when they did, I'm like, oh no, who am I going to call? Because as you know, we don't memorize a lot of numbers because we're so dependent on our handphones. I mean, all our numbers are there. I don't think anyone will remember their credit card 24-hour number to call to cancel at that moment, right? So thank goodness I remembered one or two of my friends' number. And this is very important for ladies and for everyone alike. Please, please learn and memorize at least 2 to 3 of your friends. In case 2 is out at the mama and refuse your phone call, the 3rd one will answer. Yes, so that's what happened. I finally managed to get a girlfriend and yes, she came to get me, but this was, it took her 1 hour, so I was by the roadside lah, crying, what to do? Overseas? You mean when I'm on holiday? Can you imagine, like, if everything is in my handbag, my credit cards, my traveler's check, my passport, I'll be stranded there. You know, even if I email my friends also, it will take them a while to reach me. Well, depending on where they are, where I am lah, you know. Sometimes it could take like, oh my goodness, it'll take weeks. Of course, definitely, especially when it comes to snatch theft, right? I mean, first thing first, your mind will go blank. Then next, you have to worry about cancelling your credit cards. You know what's going to happen if you're overseas and you're stranded with no money? What if you're hurt, you know? So I really think HotAssist provides a very useful service, not only to women, but to everybody, because I think this is very useful for everyone. I mean, look at me, 3 times, unlucky, right? So I'm hoping that it won't be the 4th. And don't let it be you.